The directional blur effect can be found under the blur and sharpen category and allows you to apply a blur in a specific direction with the ability to specify what direction that blur is actually happening. So I could change this to a 45 degree angle and blur it out. And if I wanted to crush the alpha a little bit, I would probably just add a levels effect, switch it to just the alpha, and then bring this in so we can see more of those colors coming through. But directional blur is as simple as that. You can blur something out in one direction and choose the angle of that direction. Hey, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this tutorial, then check out the other ones here on my YouTube channel. And if you like my teaching style, then definitely check out my longer form content on Skillshare and School of Motion. And if you want to support more tutorials like this one, check out my Patreon. You can find links for all of that stuff in the description of this video.